Well, this morning, the state is now reporting 5 deaths from the flu this season. Flu season typically peaks in January or February. Doctors say it's important to wash your hands to keep germs from spreading. They say the best protection is the flu shot.